Hello everyone and welcome to AOW Summer Break. We are in Long Beach, California for this amazing event. As always, my name is Chris Taylor, calling all the action for AOW. And, well, I'm hoping that if you're watching this, you definitely watched the pre-show and where you saw Anthony Bell win the AOW United States Championship and then the Brotherhood defeating the Fallen somehow. So yeah, we're going to have the TLC match for the AOW Championship tonight between Zach Evans and Jacob Young. And then to open up the cut tonight, it's a contest. We're going to have the no holds barred match between Adrian Collins and Austin Simpson. Now here comes Adrian Collins first up. And you know, since this is a no holds barred match, Adrian Collins has a bit of a better chance of winning. I mean, I don't think he's going to, but you never know. Adding weapons into a match changes the entire complexity of it. Adrian Collins, if anything, I believe he started this rivalry when he decided to attack Austin Simpson after one of his matches, and then Austin Simpson, all he did was simply fire back and just basically do exactly what he did, except he attacked him before one of his matches. Not exactly how either of them are walking, especially Adrian Collins, considering he received a sit-out last ride on the outside. But he clearly is walking, and this should be a pretty good match. I'm hoping to see them beat the crap out of one another. So yeah. Now here comes Austin Simpson. Again, he has yet to lose a match in AOW. I doubt he is planning on stopping that win streak anytime soon. But Adrian Collins has to be looking to finally get a win somehow. I mean, he's been around since the beginning. He was in the first ever match in AOW, and he still somehow has managed to not pick up a victory. This guy, he is the complete opposite. He only came here like a few weeks ago. That's it. And he's made a bigger impact than Adrian Collins has, I believe. Alright, looks like we're about to get this match started. Just look at Austin Simpson. So strong. And right away, both men lock up. Simpson with a side headlock. And now he has him by the arm. But Collins now goes from behind. Oh, look at this. Nice armbar there by Simpson. And knee right to the shoulder blade. Oh, look at that. Just pulling on his arm. Nice clothesline there. Takes down Collins. Many punches here. Nice haymaker to the face. Oh, no. What's this? Simpson going to the outside already. Oh, no. He's looking for a weapon of some sorts. First thing he grabs is a kendo stick. Oh, tried to hit Collins on his way over the top rope, but no, but able to get him when he gets to the floor. Jeez, look at these strikes with the kendo stick. And what's this now? Oh, never mind. Nice neck breaker by Adrian Collins. Look at these kendo stick shots. Turning the favor a bit. Throws down the kendo stick. Goes over there and punches him in the back of the head. Not too sure how smart it is for him to put the weapon down. Nice drop kick. And now it's Collins getting old. Has a steel chair in hand. And a chair shot right to the face. Look at all these. Just these guys are just beating the hell out of each other so far. Oh god. Just hitting him in the back of the head with the steel chair. Now what's he getting? And Collins has the ladder. Jesus. Didn't think we'd be seeing those till the main event. We got tables. Oh no. Not yet at least. Wouldn't surprise me. Oh, nice follow-away side slam there on the chair. Means we got ladders, we got, oh, well, now we have tables. We got tables, ladders, and now chairs. Or now, we had ladders and chairs, now we have tables. Oh, nice wheel kick there. Oh my god, what else is there to get? Okay, he's a sledgehammer. Just throws it in the ring. Oh, nice basement drop kick to the face. Oh my god, he's going back under. And okay, getting another kendo stick. Oh, kendo stick right to the chest. And to the back. There's a kendo stick in the ring. Seems like he's just throwing all the weapons in there. Now, oh god, there's that baseball bat. And right away, starts striking him in the back. Now Collins putting the baseball bat back in the into the ring. And there's a steel chair. Oh, this kick. Oh, wait a minute. Simpson. The kick to the gut. And wait a minute. Sit out, spine buster. Simpson putting the chair in the ring. Seems though all weapons from under the ring are in the ring now. Oh, nice super kick. Let's look at that one more time. Collins hitting his finishing super kick on Simpson on the outside, but he cannot pin him out there. The only way to win is to pin or submit his opponent in the ring. And a kick right to the side of the head. Great big boot there. And oh, misses the elbow drop. Oh, kendo stick shot right to the spine area. And again. What's this now? Oh no. Oh, German on the sledgehammer. And dragging the back of his head, hitting the kendo stick, and now the straight jacket. On the baseball bat and the sledgehammer, goes for the pin. One, two, Three. No. Collins barely able to kick out of that one. I don't know how he was able to, but he did. Oh, kick to the gut. Now some more kicks to the thighs and another kick to the gut. And what's this now? Oh, possibly going for the slingshot Falcon arrow. And he hits it. Goes to the pin. One. Two. No. Simpson barely able to get his shoulder up. Oh, these elbows, the head, and a punch to the gut. Oh, knee right to the gut, possibly going for his second rope elbow drop, and he hits it. Great elbow drop there from Austin Simpson. Oh, wait a minute, the kip up. Collins with a clothesline, and another one. And ducks the punch, and nice super kick. What's this now? Possibly going for the butterfly pile driver. Oh no, and he hits it. Adrian Collins with a nice butterfly pile driver there. Dropping Simpson right on his head. And now what's this? He has the ladder. Sets it up in the corner. Oh, what's this? Collins climbing up. Oh no, he's at the very top of the ladder. What's he going for now? What's this? Oh! Barely able to connect with that crossbody, but still he hit Simpson enough to take him down. Wow. That was amazing. It also took a lot of guts too. I don't know if I'd have the balls to go up there and climb up. And a snap DDT on the sledgehammer handle. I think he may have hit the chair too. Oh no, look at this. Follow a side slam. And wait a minute. Nice sit out spine buster there by Simpson. Oh, look at this. And another one. Just sitting him out. Oh no, 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 no. Follow a side slam again, but this time on the ladder. The ladder is leaned up against the ropes and he just landed right on it. Oh no. Kendo stick shot right to the gut. And again. Oh. Falls to a knee. Throws down the kendo stick for some reason. I just get. Oh, axe handle right to the back of the head. Jeez. Simpson not letting up at all. What's this now? Has the table up in the corner. And throws him in the table. Oh god. What could he be going for here? Oh no. If he does this, I think it's going to be the end of the match. Oh god. Sit out last ride. Through the table. Jesus. He's out. There's no chance at all of him kicking out. One, two, three. What? There's out. There's no way. Simpson, he can't believe it either. There's no way that Adrian Collins just kicked out of a sit-out last ride through the table. Oh no, he has the ladder in hand. And oh, right to the gut and a ladder shot to the back. Oh my gosh. I don't know how he was able to kick out of that. That was crazy. And a super kick! Oh, hit the back of his head on the ladder. That super kick out of nowhere by Collins. Goes for the pin, looking to put him away, but I don't think that's going to do it. One, two, three. Oh my god! Adrian Collins picking up the win. I never thought I'd ever say that. But he did it. Adrian Collins picking up his first victory in AOW. It's crazy that it was against Austin Simpson. Because he is no longer undefeated. He does not have... Wow, okay. He's definitely proved me wrong on that one. I thought he didn't have any chance of winning. especially with the stipulation, because Austin Simpson. But man, look at this. Look at this. The sit out last ride through the table. Oh my god. Look at that. I don't know how he was even able to get up, let alone hit a super kick. That was amazing performance by both men. Great way to open up summer break. Props to Adrian Collins for picking up your first win in AOW. Wow. Now we're going to move on to our next matchup. I believe it is James Bourne going against Logan Miller in our second match. Oh, yes it is. Here comes James Bourne, who actually started this rivalry, surprisingly. Usually it's people in the Madness who start things. But no, James Bourne, he took matters into his own hands, and he just, out of nowhere, he just attacked Logan Miller, and then they've just gone back and forth recently. I mean, not really recently. Oh, wait a minute, Logan Miller. He's wasting very little time. Look at this. Clothesline taking Bourne down. Both men have gone back and forth over the past month or so. Just attacking each other, having great matches, and a nice leg drop on the apron there. Anyways, ref rings the bell. Miller attacking Bourne before the match has even started. And an axe handle right to the back. Oh, look at these strikes by Logan. And what's this now? Going for the bulldog out of the corner. Nice bulldog there. Goes for the pin. One. No. Barely able to kick out before. Only able to kick out before two. A nice knee right to the gut. Oh! Amazing sidekick there. Bourne looking to make a comeback. Oh, look at that headbutt. Cheap shot there. And Miller throws him over the top rope. And what's this? Logan Miller going to the top. Ref's counting. Oh no, what's he going for? And whoa! That was not very smart. He almost hit the back of his head on the apron. And throws him face first into the ring post. Oh no, what's this? Lifts him up, nice swinging neck breaker suplex combo. I believe that was. Elbow to the face, look for another leg drop on the apron, and he hits it. Miller now getting back into the ring. Oh, wait a minute, Bourne with the punch to the face. Another headbutt. Oh, whoa, look at this, looking for the pump-up buster. And able to connect with the pump-up buster. Look at these punches, straight punches to the face. Backs Miller into the corner. What's this now? What's Bourne going for here? Oh, springboard crossbody out of the corner. And he falls up with a kick right to the back. Nice jawbreaker there. And a small package roll up. Has him rolled up. One. Two. No, Bourne barely able to kick out. Thought he may have had him there. Gonna roll him up. And now what's this? Looking for the running hot shot. He's yanking his head down over the second rope. Oh, look at this neck breaker. Oh, drops the back of his head on his knee. God, if it wasn't for that, oh my god. If it wasn't for that knee pad, That would have been it for sure. And nice European uppercut there. And spinning leg drop. What's this? For the reality check, knee to the side of the head and then falls up with a neck breaker. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hammerlock suplex. Born with the hammerlock suplex. Goes for the pin. One, two, three. No. Now Miller, the one barely able to kick out. He strikes the face. Miller reverses it with a punch of his own. Oh, look at this. Leg trap DDT. And he's able to connect with the leg trap DDT. Goes for the pin. One. Two. No, Bourne barely able to kick out again. Miller can't believe it. He must have really thought he had him there. Oh, I thought he might have been going for the sit-out tombstone pile driver, but no, Bourne reverses into a back suplex. Oh, looks to drop him with the DDT. Oh, looks like, yeah, Miller's busted open. Bourne busting Logan Miller right open, blood rushing down his face now from that massive DDT. That's a lot of blood. Oh, haymaker right to the side of the head. And a clothesline. And another one. Oh, catches his foot and sweeps the leg. Oh, what's this? Logan Miller now. Possibly looking for the discus big boot. Yes, he is. And he hits the discus big boot. Nearly taking his head off in the process. Now showing off a little bit. Goes for the pin. One, two, three. No. Took a bit too long there to go for the pin. Elbow to the face by Bourne now. Will the referee get in the way? James accidentally striking the ref in the side of the head. And what's this? Ducks the punch. Oh, look at this. Clothesline. Oh my god, nearly turning Miller inside out. One. No. Only able to get the one count. So far, both these guys have to be wondering what they have to do to put one another away. Oh! Clothesline. Takes him out of the ring. What's this? What's the... Oh, no. Jeez! Jumping over the top rope. Right into Bourne. Let's look at that again. Just taking him out. Now picking him back up. Throws him in the ring, possibly gonna go for the cover. Oh, going for that leg drop again, and he's able to hit it. And an elbow drop. Oh, right to the kidney area. Going right towards his injured torso. And an axe handle to the back. Oh, may have been going for it again, but no, elbow to the stomach. And wait a minute, Bourne goes to the pedigree, and he hits the pedigree. Let's look at that one more time. That massive pedigree by James Bourne. Oh, possibly looking for the super kick. Yes, he is. And here he comes, super kick. Oh no, Miller ducks it. And now... has him in a powerbomb position. Sit out powerbomb. Able to duck under that super kick. And what's this? Punch to the face. And another one. Bourne is just going off. And drops a knee. Or drops his face onto his knee. Great face buster there. And again with that DT. Busted him wide open with that the first time. lifts him up. And knee to the face. And he follows it up with a European uppercut. Oh no. Looking for that super kick one more time, possibly, if he's able to hit it. I think that might end the match. And, oh! Great super kick there. I think Bourne has this match won. Oh no, oh no. Rolls him right into the ropes, though. He would have had him, too. Damn. Oh, haymaker to the side of the head. Oh, wait a minute. Looking for the sit-out tombstone. And he hits the sit-out tombstone pile driver. And Bourne seems to be also busted open. Goes for the pin. One, two, three. Logan Miller picking up the victory on James Bourne. Very surprisingly, actually. Wow. Let's look at that one more time. The sit-out tombstone pile driver. If Bourne would have just pulled him a little bit farther away from the ropes, he would have had the win. Corey Adams out here celebrating with Logan Miller. Well, he definitely earned it. Well, I'd say fair and square, but he attacked him before the match even started. Oh, and here's the match that I've been waiting for a while now. This is quite possibly one of my favorite matches of the night. This is our women's division now. Now here we have Haley Harris, the sister of Justin Harris, as you all know. Don't know too much about her, not sure how much of a wrestling background she has. But if Justin Harris trained her, or had like helped train her, she has to be good. Because Justin Harris is one of the greatest superstars I've ever seen in the ring. So, she should be a pretty decent wrestler. Well, and we're about to find out once Amanda Bradley comes out. Her, I don't really know anything about, like, at all. She's just some amateur wrestler. And there she is. Definitely knows how to make an entrance so far. Alright, looks like we're about to get this match started now. Let's see if these women have what it takes. And they lock up right away. Now Bradley takes control. She does have a bit of a height advantage over Haley. And into the ropes, drops down under. Oh, nice leapfrog. And oh, arm drag! Takes her down. And again, Amanda taking control. Has her by the arm. Wraps her arm right around her back now. And Haley takes her down with an arm bar. And a knee right to the shoulder blade. Oh, just straight smack right to the face, and then falls over the backhand chop and a drop kick. Oh, what's this? Takes her down by the legs. Whoa, what's this? Oh my god. Nice roll up there by Haley Harris. One, two. Oh, I thought she may have had her there, but no. Amanda Bradley barely able to kick out. Amazing roll up there. And clothesline, springboard clothesline. If this match keeps going at this pace, I think this may be one of the best on the card. And nice sunset flip power bomb into the pin. Oh, right away. Bradley, whoa. Back and forth with the roll-ups. And Haley kicks out. And nice tilt-a-whirl takedown. And what's this now? Amanda with the brain buster. Nice brain buster there. Those are into the ropes. Wow, nice fireman's carry slam there. Knee right to the chest. And throws her into the ropes. Whoa, nice slide under. And nice Hurricane Rana by Haley. Snapmare. And kick right to the back. Haley now goes to the top rope. Misses the leg drop. I believe that's what she was going for there. And a club right to the back of the head. Very smart there by Amanda Bradley. Pulls her to the middle of the ring. Oh, look at these kicks right to the face. And swinging neck breaker. Massive neck breaker there. Almost treating her like a rag doll. One. No, not even able to get the two count. Nice sliding clothesline. Nice clothesline there by Bradley. Whoa, look how quick she was to go to the top rope. And misses the elbow drop. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wow, look at that. That was an amazing move there. By Haley Harris. Very athletic. And what's this now? Throws her to the outside. What's Haley going for here? Oh my god. Haley with the suicide dive. Taking Amanda down. Great suicide there. Executed almost perfectly. Caught the ropes a little bit on her way out though, but she seems to be bouncing back super quick. She is not letting up at all. Now throws Bradley back into the ring. And an elbow drop takes her down. Oh, what's this? Neck snap by Harris. What's this now? Amazing moonsault. Executed perfectly, in my opinion. Jawbreaker there. Bradley looking to take control. Smack right to the face. Knee to the face now. Oh, what's this? Has her on the ropes. Swinging neckbreaker. Man. Had her bridged on the ropes and hit that swinging neckbreaker. Oh no, and another swinging neckbreaker. God. Oh, nice leg drop there. Both of these women showing a lot of athleticism. And, oh, nice mic check by Bradley. Rolls her over and goes for the pin. One, two, three. No, Haley barely able to kick out. Now Bradley has her against the ropes. Oh, just throwing her out of the ring. Oh, lands on her feet though. Wait a minute. Whoa, nice front flip senton over the top ropes. Look at that again. Jeez. This is definitely a candidate for match of the night. I mean, like, I thought that the last two matches were good, and the matches on the pre-show were good, but man, this one definitely takes it. And a swinging neckbreaker on the outside. Oh no, what's this? Sit out powerbomb on the outside. Not sure what she was going for there, but kick to the gut, but no. Clothesline by Haley. count of five. We're halfway to a double count out. And an axe handle taking down Bradley. What's this? Oh, throwing her into the steel steps. Man. Eight. Is she about to take the count out? Okay. Haley Harris restarting the count now. Ends it. Oh, gosh. Shining Wizard. Kick right to the side of the head. And throws her into the ring. And kick right to the side of the head. Oh, misses the punch. Oh, straight punch by Harris. What's this? Takes her down with a punch. Forearm now. Oh, nice sling blade. Harris with the sling blade. And a drop kick to the back. Oh, nice springboard swanton. Pretty sure her brother taught her that move. Goes to the pin. One. No, not able to get the two. Only able to get one. Both women get up now. And nice body slam by Bradley. Goes for the pin. One. No. Haley gets the shoulder up right before the count of two. And oh no, possibly looking for that sit-out powerbomb again, and she hits it. One. No, again Haley kicks out before two. She's definitely proving to be a fighter here. A slap right to the face, a backhand chop, and another dropkick, just like at the beginning of the match. Throws her into the ropes. Nice sleeper slam there by Amanda. Picks her back up. And, oh, catches her foot. Nice clothesline. Now Haley taking back control. And, oh, nice back neckbreaker combo. Haley rolls her over. Oh, just slamming her face into the canvas. These punches. Man. Rolls out of the ring. Very smart there by Bradley. And comes back in. Oh, calf kick. Out of nowhere. Neck snap. To Harris. Jeez, just lifting her up and slamming her knee into the canvas. Elbow to the face. Super kick. Shades of Justin Harris. Oh, what's this now? What could she be going for? Oh, wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute. Fireman's carry. Oh. Harris with the fireman's carry overhead kick. Again, shades of Justin Harris. It's a move he used to use. Man, that kick right to the head. And now what's she doing? Oh no, what's this? What could she be setting up for? Whoa! Jesus, look at that again. Haley Harris with the spiral tap. One, two, three, she got her. Haley Harris picking up the win with the fireman's carry overhead kick. And then she hit the spiral tap. Let's look at that again. Amazing spiral tap. Then slow motion. Wow. Amazing move there. Haley Harris picking up the first win in her wrestling career, I believe. And the first ever, picking up the first win in our first ever women's match. And now, the only matchup left is the AOW Championship match. Zach Evans, Jacob Young for the AOW Championship in a TLC match. Congratulations to Haley Harris, though. Now here comes Zach Evans, the challenger. He came so close to winning it at Adrenaline, but Jacob Young, however, was able to beat him to it. And now, here comes the AOW champion, Jacob Young. He must be hoping, well, of course he's hoping to retain his title. Why wouldn't he be? What kind of champion would he be if he didn't want to win? I'm pretty sure that the stipulation is that no members of the Madness can get involved. I'm not too sure what will happen if they do. But I'm pretty sure that's what I heard somebody talking about. Well, if they do interfere, though, there are going to be consequences, probably. This is our first CPV where, like, there's a stable, like, where there's more than two people in a tag team. Now both men seem very ready for this match. Right away, Evans starts walking towards him, and Young with the suplex, able to connect. Oh, elbow to the face by Evans. Sweeps the leg, knocks him into the ropes, and what's this, has him, oh, nice slingshot suplex. Evans now goes to the outside. What's he going for now? He is introducing the first weapon in the match, and it's going to be a chair. And front flip senton into the table. Man, landing almost directly on Evans, and now striking him with the chair in the head. Goes down, picks up the table. Throws it in the ring. And a hip toss from Young to Evans. Oh, chair shot right to the stomach, now to the back. Oh, God. Just beating the hell out of Evans. Oh, no, look at this, picking apart the announce table. What's this? Oh, reverses the European uppercut, catches him with the elbow to the face. Oh, stomps right to the chest. And a swinging neckbreaker takedown. Throws him face first into the ring post. Oh, just slamming his face. That just looks brutal. Oh, raking the back. That's just rude. Oh, runs him right into the barricade. Oh, these punches to the face. And Jesus! Ladder shot right to the face. Oh, now, oh, rolls out of the way. I was about to say, hitting him in the ankle. And right away, Young still going at him. If he would have taken out his ankle, he basically would have won the match. Throws him into the apron. Has the ladder again. What's this now? Setting up the ladder, not sure what he's doing here. Evans starting to get up. Alright, that's an interesting place to put the ladder, considering that you have to put the ladder in the ring to win the title. Oh no! Young Buster on the outside! Amazing Young Buster! He's definitely trying to hurt Evans. And throws him, oh, right in the corner of the announce table. Young yelling at him to get up. Oh, elbow to the face. What's this? Young climbing up the ladder. Evans follows. Not sure how smart this is. Oh, elbow to the face. And what's this now? Oh my god! A sunset flip powerbomb off the ladder. He landed in between the two announce tables. He's barely moving. Oh, he did not land right. That TV monitor. Oh no. Jesus Christ. Oh. I cannot believe it. Wow. Now Young setting up a table in the corner. As if there's more that you can do. Sweeps the leg. And what's this now? Evans getting the ladder. And punches right to the face. And again sweeps the leg. Sets the ladder up in the middle of the ring. Evans climbing up, looking to get the title, possibly. I'm not sure he's able to reach with his other arm. Oh, now Young climbing up too. Oh! And wait a minute. Oh god, not again! Oh my god! Oh my god, again. His shoulder is... I don't even know how he's gonna even continue this match. An angle slam now. God, he did a sunset flip powerbomb off the fucking ladder. Table didn't break. Throwing him to the table. Young now looking to retain. It's gonna be a quick, easy win. Oh, losing his balance. Pulls him down. And an elbow to the face. Stunning Evans. Young going right back up. And a power... Oh, Jesus! Powerbomb off the ladder through the table. Oh my god. I don't think he's center enough. Oh, wait. Yes, he is. He has it. He might have it. Oh, punching him. Makes him go down almost. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, God. Landing on the top rope off the ladder. How is he getting up? Now what's Young doing here? Oh, wait a minute. Evans setting up the ladder in the middle of the ring. While Young isn't paying attention, climbing up. Could this be it? Is Evans gonna win? Oh, fuck! What the hell? He just did a forearm to the ladder. Jesus! Dropkick, and he landed face first on the side of the ladder. God, that had to have hurt Young more than it hurt Evans, though, with that forearm. European uppercut, an elbow to the face, an arm drag by Evans. And, oh, it was a block the knee. Kick to the gut, European uppercut. What's this now? Sets up the ladder. climbing up. Not sure what he's going for. Not exactly close enough to the title. Oh, both men going up now. An elbow right to the back of the head. And another sunset flip off the top. At least this one wasn't into a damn table or anything. Wait, what's this? Young goes to the very top. Oh no. What the? Jesus Christ! The 630 senton off the ladder. He almost landed on his face. Oh my god. I have no idea how. Oh my god. Now, I don't know how Evans is moving. Pushes him into the ladder. Now look at these punches. And oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Arm trap brainbuster. That could be it. Evans may have the title won. Sets up the ladder right in the middle of the ring. He has it. There's no... Oh, Evans... Or not Evans. Young starting to get up. Evans somehow losing his grip. Oh, no. No, no, no. Not again. Oh. Oh, my God. Just pushing him off the ladder to the outside and landing on that shoulder that he has landed on many times in this match. Oh no. Side effect! Oh, on top of the announce table top. What's this now? What's Young going for here? Oh no, puts him against the announce table. Staring into the eyes of Evans. What's this? Oh no, this is not gonna end well. Oh no, another side effect, but this time through the table. Side effect right through the announce table. I think that's gonna do it for Evans. I think Young may have the title won. I was climbing up. Hey, wait a minute. Look, it's Justin Harris. Justin Harris gonna watch his partner, his best friend, retain the AEW champ. Wait a minute! Justin Harris drop kicking the ladder right from under Young. What is this? And an electric chair drop. What the hell is this? Justin Harris quite possibly costing Jacob Young the AEW championship. And a super kick right to the face. What is this all about? Why? Why is he doing this? Oh my... Justin Harris. Young now climbing up. Oh no, 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 no. Oh my god! I think Harris was aiming for the table. But no, Young missed the table. He landed on the apron and oh my god. Almost exactly like Adrenaline landing on the apron. And a suplex into the ring onto the ladder, though. Justin Harris. I just want to know why. Why is he doing this? And a shoulder thrust takes him off the apron through the table. Oh no, what's this? Oh no. Hangman Facebuster drops his face onto the mat. Oh, look at this. Evans looking to capitalize on this. Jacob Young is out. The odds of him... He's getting back up. How? How is he getting back up? Oh, look at these stomps right to the chest. No, Evans lifts him up. Young is fighting back. Maybe there is hope. Oh no, what's this? Throws him in the corner. Puts him on the top rope. What's this now? And a drop kick knocks him to the outside. Zach Evans, he has this match won. There's no chance that Jacob Young is going to be able to get him. And is he going to be able to get it? Is he going to be able to unhook the title? Zach Evans did it. We have a new AOW champion, ladies and gentlemen. With the help of Justin Harris, I guess I kind of see his loophole there. He couldn't have the madness come out and help him, so he had Justin Harris do it instead. Jacob Young had that match won, and then Justin Harris came out and just destroyed Jacob Young for absolute, well, at least I believe, no reason. I'm sure we'll get some type of explanation. I thought that was it after the side effect through the table. Here's Zach Evans winning the title. He's practically stealing it from Jacob Young. Wow. That was a great match too. Justin Harris, all he did was ruin it. I guess now Zach Evans gets to celebrate with his Madness Brothers. I'm wondering if... how could he? Harris is joining the Madness? I don't know how he could, especially after all the crap they've put him through. Well, I'm sure we'll find out. I'm sure all this will be sorted out on the season premiere of AOW when we start out Season 3. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching AOW Summer Break. We will see you all in Season 3. Thanks for watching.